Those who believe in the value of psychedelic drugs see no clear distinction.